Now, I guess having trail forks on your computer is good and bad. It lets you know where you are. Sometimes it lets you know how far away your destination is. Signs. Hopefully they're signs for what I'm looking for. How you doing, guys? I hope I picked the right trail. I picked the yellow. This thing is none route. There's also a sign for East Gauntlet. This is the trail I wanted. Ooh, nice. How did I unclip? Oh, it looks cool. It's a little damp. I'm gonna have to take it a bit easy. Bunch of little side hits. Keep things interesting. It's unlocked. A little bit of pedaling. Probably jump that. Nice little feature. We have. Oh, we made it down the levitate anyway. Run out, run newt, levitate. All right. The levitate was the earlier one I didn't take. Unfortunately, I don't think it leads into the area I was trying to get to, but I guess we'll figure that out. On to levitate. Okay, gotta figure out where I am. Alright, so I turned down. I don't know what it's called. I made a right. The other one said to the top. And the map looked like I should take this. Oh, I should probably stop and check to make sure I'm on my way. In reality, I should have taken me to the top sections. That would have gotten me to the area that I could have gotten to burn out, which is the trail I was looking for. I wasn't upset in the end though, because this trail ended up being really fun, and it ended up closer to the parking lot when I was done. Cool train. Shelly Chatters, a lot like the Port Jervis. DJ Downs. Nice rover, I said. Oh, up and over. It's cool. Oh, nice drop. Oh, it's a roller. That's cool. Wow, into a berm. Sweet. I'm out here by myself, it's a little wet. I'm not gonna try out those features right now. Try to get a taste. See if this is worth planning a trip to come back for. It's like perfectly dry over here, almost. A little tight, a little off camber, a little greasy. Hairpin coming in hot. Don't like shiny rocks. Like the rocks are not shiny. Cool stuff. Oh, nice. That's a jump, right? That's a pretty nice drop. Burns and trails are always awesome. Time to upshift. I have no idea where I'm ending up compared to where I parked. Alright, we squeak. Treat. map check. Almost. Almost back to where I started. Peckham Road. That's what it said. Trying to figure out what the heck I ended up. And according to TrailForks, the only approved way back is on the road. Unless I backtrack all the way I just came, which is way more climbing than I'm willing to do.